Sense trouble in the air? Whether it's a community tragedy, political event, or a public brand misstep, a post going live at the wrong time can add fuel to the fire. Acting fast is important, and the first step in your crisis management strategy should be to hit pause on your scheduled posts. Hootsuite's Suspend Post feature allows admins to do just that. On your desktop, go to your organization, click to suspend, enter a reason, and confirm. You'll receive a confirmation email, and a banner outlining the details of the suspension will be visible to everyone in your organization. In the meantime, all of your scheduled posts will be marked as suspended in plan, allowing you to assess and adjust your content strategy as the situation evolves. If sharing a strategic post makes sense, say to update your audience on the situation or provide a time-sensitive announcement, you can still manually edit, create, and schedule content to be published directly from plan or create by confirming your action. When you're ready to resume your regular publishing, go to your organization and end the suspension. All posts that were scheduled after the suspension time will be published, but posts that were scheduled during the suspension will need to be rescheduled in plan. Remember, effective crisis management starts before any issue arises. It's a good idea to include the suspension process in your crisis management plan, outlining how, when, and who should suspend posts. Because all organization admins and super admins can use this feature, it's a best practice to regularly audit your permission settings. Another thing to keep in mind, all users in your organization can manually publish during a suspension, so make sure the whole team is clear on guidelines for posting in a crisis, and better yet, implement a publishing approval process in your Hootsuite organization.